أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين
Imam. Assalamu alaikum faga yankar buru du ngani kam mu ke faga re insha Allah ngidan ya faga ko ndo faga yankar alhamdulillah faga buru du ngani assalamu alaikum oda fa soko ni
allazi fi suduri
Speak a little loud.
Speak up. My name is Umar Luwasa and I'm like, I understood that downstairs there's a lot of space and upstairs, like, there's a lot of space too. And the main floor is my favorite part because the floor is very comfortable. It's very comfortable and the downstairs is a lot of large space.
Excellent. Good. Thank you.
Well, I would say alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah, we've been looking for this this good thing to happen in our life for a long time. For the past 13, 14 years, that this is exactly what we were looking for, and Allah gave it to us. And the funny thing and the miraculous thing about this whole thing is that Allah gave us this at a time when there is pandemic, the coronavirus, people were really tight, but during that time we were able to raise a lot of money. People's iman was actually stirred when they know that our mission is to buy this place, to stop paying a very, very huge amount of money as rent every month. Yes. And inshallah, today we are here.
Yes.
Allah did it for us. So on behalf of the Masjid administration, I would say to the community, as well as all the people that contributed from outside, may Allah bless you.
Amen.
You may this thing become possible. with the help of Allah and through you. So I want to thank everybody.
Thank you, sir. So, and second question is, this is a very important. I see you, you know, Sarah earlier, you know, because as we have, because, you know, this place, we still, you know, need money to maintain it. So can you give us a general information? How much is the building cost? And then how much is to maintain the place, you know, going forward? Those just general information for public record, so people could have a knowledge, what's going on in terms of maintaining the market, because it's not a free course.
Yeah, of course.
That's important.
The building itself costs $1.4 million.
Yes.
But because during the closing, we were able to, there are certain things that, concessions that were given to us, because of certain things we agreed that we are going to fix. So, you know, all in all, we paid $1,390,000. Now, with regards to, and we were able to give, you know, to pay 20% of that. So actually what we are owing now is around 800 and something thousand. Okay, so the way I look at it, our maintenance, because we don't have gas in this building. Everything that we do here is electricity. So, you know, our heating and cooling and everything is electric. You know, we are looking for ways to try to impose our non-profit status so that we will be able to get discounted bills. But we haven't done so yet. So with the mortgage and everything, what we are going to pay, I expect that we'll be paying something close to between $9,000 to $10,000 a month to maintain the masjid and everything else that comes with it.
So we need, you know, inshallah, this community member, any member who would like to, you know, donate or do monthly, they welcome, right?
Yeah, the masjid, you know, is maintained by members.
Absolutely.
Right now we have a lot of people that are part of that have made a commitment for the monthly payments, but they have moved away. Some have moved to other states, some have moved far away from the masjid. They are not actively active members anymore. So we need people to come in and help to carry this burden. It's a burden, which is a good burden. The way I want people to look at it is that the way you prepare yourself to pay your monthly rent, I want everybody to prepare themselves to say, okay, certain percentage of my money is going to the masjid to pay that rent too. Because this place, the only way we say it is ours is when we finish paying. And therefore, we want you to try your best to be part of the effort to do that. I know you have done a lot. But you know what? For us to bequeath a very good legacy for our children, we have to bear the brunt. When we do it and they see that we are doing it, it will become easily for them because they know that this is their responsibility. Inshallah, we want people, if you make a pledge, I'm saying that when we didn't have a building, people were pledging like $20, you know, $25, $30 a month. I'm saying that, please, let our pledge, the minimum of pledge, to be $50. That is less than $3 a day for your masjid. So at the end of the month, if you give us 50, if everybody will give us 50, and then we look at whatever we collected for the 4 Fridays that comes in, as well as peace of that, we will be able to make it. But if you hold on, and your brother hold on, and somebody else hold on, it means nothing is done. So please, you know, you come here, you are happy, okay, be part of it. You know, contribute. Make sure that you can say, oh my God, this is good, and the effort include mine. So together we can lift, you know, the heavy load, inshallah.
And then lastly, I myself, on behalf of, you know, my friend and everybody, would thank you very much for the excellent job and your leadership, and all members of Masjid Ibn Abbas who participate in this, enormous undertaking. Thank you very much.
Mashallah. Salaam alaikum. Thank you.
No problem.
My name is Muhammad Tulubadi. I'm a member of Masjid Ibn Abbas. Alhamdulillah, we just moved into our new location. We've been looking for our old building for a long time. Alhamdulillah, we finally got a place. It looks really nice, it's well done. Still got a few finishing touches, but alhamdulillah, everything is good. It looks great. May Allah make the move beneficial for
Amin,
us.
Amin.
You know, may Allah, you know, help us.
Amin.
You know, going forward,
inshallah.
Thank you. I'm coming to your mom. Not like you got in a mama. But I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you. I'm going to Gambia, Senegal, Mali, Nigeria, Aswane, Mikhalla Sukhomami, Nelson Munkhomi, and Tatnaki Bolivari. Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, on Allah Luarna Mama, on a poor Munkara Kunukotan, and Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala,
Amina, وعليكم السلام.
As a Jama'ah, as a United, as a Ummah, as a community of this area, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants us to be here today, and we did it. Alhamdulillah, that's what we can say to is Alhamdulillah. Because when you appreciate what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala did, He multiplied again, you know, your efforts and everything that you want, inshallah. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make it easy for us. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept it for us. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make on all this trouble, Jannatul Firdaws al-A'la fi rida'ihi for it. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make on to forgive our brothers and sisters that passed away in this community. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to our heart to forgive our fathers and mothers that passed away and our families.
Inshallah. والله كافر نك حي اخرى والله جارو باني
مقصري
ولك ايات قال تشوفني نقول ولا تيك سلامي على كي دو كي فسو اسي اسي دو كان هاي نانت خاف ني من يمر على ميك فوق بروبريم بتونا كي كي اي كجا اي كجا كيمستري لي بلان اي كوتو دو كي ايا
على يارنت كوانا دو فوني باتا
It's good. It has beach floor. Girls have boys are in the basement. It's cool. We can hang out and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And the carpet is like is nice.
Good. You happy about it?
Yeah.
Alhamdulillah. Thank you. Dukoy. Alhamdulillah lengu jumanchali ko me ñere ko do suñu xali ay wa jamanga ni digal dama ni diga ma xanga ni inshallah wa tarin kara inshallah
aw ñu xali mu ko sire
inshallah
o ko rawdu waji ma kita
inshallah
aw ko da ki alhamdulillah wa do su commenté nga ni
inshallah
basu wala lu ma aro ko ñu xali su commenté
nga
Allah ko ko ci
amin 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 rabb amin amin
Allah ko yom pom wal
amin rabb amin amin
ila yatalla bi lige
amin amin rabb amin amin rabb amin amin rabb amin
Allah garanya bodaw kuma oga kinya ne lekki oille nan sabu yere hakit yoro kuwa ben sugane alhamdulillah yogunu fas yogunu ndodi lekki daga inimi Allah yo awda jige kufri barati ne tak
sante
kaba wonka ora kya ban o sugana nya bane ayano de ne kar sere bane gandina kida bar Allah ndai
no
yo ba su ka yo da memu
wallahi
golli man ne ko me o ka janga ka konna ko tan
ko tro
ka won ka ka ga kai ma ganga ja ken ni to ni
ko sere
su ka ti ka hondi o ka hi won ta ka janga ma le ba kai yo ke ni ka ho ay abar ti den yo ke ho ni nda se o en ti dam bire ni ba ma me kitan ni
alhamdulillah
yo makka wa ana bure den garabu ga
alhamdulillah
Wena angkara bukan dalam nak kita baca. Angkara kita bawa akhirnya sahannya.
Maka seri.
Aduh, kau ni ngoyen lo. Kau ngoyen lo. Wena angkara kau kena nanya. Kau nak bulu. Kau ni akan tadi. Nak bulu yang kamu. Kau nak bulu. Angkara nak bulu lo. Nak bulu sewa. Anya kali ni sewa. Kau kena nanti anak. Oma ya di kau ni. Kau bose. Kau bose. Kau bose.
Asante. Asante.
Jauh kau ni kau nak bulu. Kau nak bulu. Onta hona funa memu
sha
ado malli ko hulle aswani ke
sha
woni Allah dina ke asusa ba
sante me
sorona ke tan nanti anga ne ba be no ndandi yana sare ha yo hadda hirnya andi ya
sante
sa ko dur alhamdulillah sunni islami yo lengko nya kala siri boy ni onta roi menu
sante me
ogra kebe dabari yero ra kero ndi bane
santene
ore muko abe ngarna alhamdulillah ore jigi ino hokka pay
inshallah
agama ka janta nya
ona bay
yo ogan no dingra ke lenki gan no ni no har sama gatta wa garan ke wati no patta na boy ni aran ki ke foto en dangana yo allah wodde mam ado bobuno
alhamdulillah
boy ni har jigi me no si ko ken tuga jinga yo Allah ka sereran dai nambara rona ni Allah ni kan barni aya ni kan surul surul dona no ni dina gollo
santen
be gana ka hanga asle nanga makka ya agana dalla sanni me nyaago
santen
go sero swanga golli golli te Allah so golli ti serei
santen
golli ti Allah ngana ni kawon ka din nan to golli ma ngata na mo na su an surul dal
santen ne
to golli mun da ka golli
santen ne santen
golli ti Allah
ba ko
ke yani wallahi nda ka honchu no
ta ta ke
ko ho gani ka ho ina Senegal Gambia no na gira no ko ho gani Africa mo man ki bodi so no rasata
ba ko ba ko na
wa na si
ma to braje
arna gere sampa
inshallah sa ho jani
arna kari ji di
amen 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 amen
amen amen amen
amen amen amen amen
amen
amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen
amen amen amen amen amen amen amen
amen amen amen amen amen amen
amen
amen amen amen
amen
amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen amen
amen amen amen amen amen
amen amen amen amen amen amen
amen
amen amen amen
sabari nya ni sante ade munyi
sabba
kam nga na ci anta sabari anta munyi ni ke kapé chakira ke ni kaunda me ra ga gore me kanu ga sabari ci allah
inshallah
wallahi kem paluna la amini
ka sabari
ya o sabari me ra ga no munyi o sabari do allah o dada ho mo no kita se dara ki na do pate nya urun ke
ko
sana urun ho re ken ko
nya wasari
kam nga na sabati allah ah allah ni mishe tadi bo allah me ra kenya ko
sawo sawo
dina ke mona me ra ga ona me nya mari ona me kaba
sante
allah me na kenya mo
sante
gidan ngi nda bay nanu senga taw maganga ya
santene
ka gidan ngi be ganu konna mun na butume kenya ka bande ni santene ka serenga lati do serta won daga janga la to maro ken ka hori
santene
o gidan nga ona lingo ka amma honna ko tola
santene
ona me nyamaro na me ka basa Allah na kya mun na sabba illa na khirji
amin amin amin
Allah na khirji
amin amin amin
Allah na rokka dubi
amin rabba amin
kana sabo ko sabo
amin
Allah mo ni sabo
amin rabba amin amin amin
kala to balu hu o du to
na
baraka ro hu
amin rabba amin amin
sabo sabo
kana wale
Brothers and sisters, inshallah, this is our masjid of this belong to every one of us, inshallah. Please. Everyone is a member of this masjid. We have a long to go. This is the beginning. We came here for this Friday of prayer, alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Wa anna al-masajida lillahi, fala tad'u ma'allahi ahada. So this masjid is belong to you and everyone of this community. Do not take yourself away from this masjid. Dami, every month you need to contribute something for this masjid. Any penny you give in this masjid, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will reward you. Yawma la yanfa'u al-malu wa la banun illa man ata biqalbin salim. So put in yourself in this page that today or from today that I will commit to give every month one penny through this masjid, and you will get another reward. Brothers and sisters, we as a brothers, we need to come together and achieve what we need and achieve what the necessary for this masjid. This masjid, we made it, we put our people in the front, an amana, but it's for every one of us. If you have something to do, tell us. If it's in the path of Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam, if is a buffer of what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala brought to us, we will do it. But if you brought us something to us, is not in what Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam teach us, your request will be rejected. So make sure, inshallah, we are brothers and sisters. We need to come together, and I will ask on Mutawakkil, Sheikh Mutawakkil, if what is he? You can come, inshallah, you know, to take your people and to say something to brothers and sisters, inshallah. So we need, brothers, please put something in front of you. We have a brother, donate a lot, and we need you also to contribute, inshallah, for your brothers. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Inshallah, anna kan ngutu fonne. Alhamdulillah. Inshallah. Mina. Mina mina. Amina mina mina. Mina mama. Mina. Papa. Mawasili. Alhamdulillah. My brother, you want to say?
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May Allah accept our prayers. May Allah accept our prayers. When the Muazzin started, saying that, you know, when Muazzin started calling the prayer, I have to cry because I never thought we would see this day. And it was like a dream. This didn't happen because somebody is smart or somebody is better than other. No, we did it together. We did it because you gave us the support. May Allah bless you. We anticipate that we are going to spend close to $10,000 a month to maintain this masjid, so that we are also having problem with the membership. So brothers, I'm going to call on you, the sisters as well. We always want to have a masjid, now we get it. But it comes with a responsibility. We have to maintain it. We have to keep it, play our role. When we are done, our children will take over and do it. And their children will take over and do it. You know, we are fortunate that we happen to be the ones that were able to, you know, get this place done. That is good for us. But then it comes with responsibility. I want to thank everybody. The people that gave their money, the people that gave us advice, the people that help us with dua, the people that gave us their energy, people that go to work Monday to Friday, and then on Saturday and Sunday they are here trying to get this place done. And lastly, the people that were here since yesterday trying to make sure that we were able to keep this date and do this Jummah prayer today. May Allah bless you all. May Allah bless you all. You know, I am not from this community. I don't speak Soninke. I only speak English. But I have never been honored by a group of people in the community that says, Mutawakkil, come. Come and stand. Come and just, you know, so come, let's do something together. And I have always, you know, been encouraged by people that come to me and advise. And believe me, some of you may not see your advice in this masjid, but a lot of you have seen your advice. We took it and we made use of it. And I want you to know that the masjid is a continuous process. Everything that we do today, we may change some things as we see. Like today, we are still going to do something upstairs to make sure that the women will have a section. And if we want, we can close that place off for the women, and the men can also do. By next Friday, you will see a lot of changes. May Allah bless you. May Allah bless you. May Allah bless our community. May Allah bless Masjid Ibn Abbas. I have never seen such a miracle. For Allah to give us such a gift at a time when everybody is closing up, everybody is finding it difficult. We were able to raise money when there is difficulty. This is all the will of Allah. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Now the difficulty is to keep it up, to maintain it, so that it will ever stay in our hands. May Allah give us the opportunity.
Amen, amen, amen.
Shukran, shukran, jazeera.
Allahu Akbar.
Ashhadu an la
ilaha illallah. Allahumma inna nas'aluka min rabbina 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 min
It has many floors, but it's very beautiful.
Okay.
I like the designs.
All right.
And it's very helpful.
All right. You happy about it?
Yeah.
All right. Thank you. This is our brother Mustafa. So Mustafa, Alhamdulillah, this is our first Jummah. We pray new place. We're all happy. So what message do you have for Jummah, you know, in terms of a greeting and the, you know, advice? This is documentary going to be on the internet for the Masjid Ibn Abbas. One minute. Go ahead.
Allah blesses, protects, make our Ummah safe, make this masjid beautiful for our children in the future, and throughout for our grandchildren and great grandchildren. Inshallah. May Allah bless our families, inshallah.
Thank you. Inshallah. Imam.
Amin.
My name is Adam Suleiman. Alhamdulillah. This is a long road for us. Alhamdulillah, but finally we're here. We thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make it possible for us. It's a struggle, but we made it here. Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. I thank everybody who participate, you know, in this project to this date.
Inshallah.
Thank Allah very much.
Inshallah.
We really appreciate it. Thank you very much. Assalamu
alaikum salam.
My name is Dune Juwara. I'm a member of the Masjid Ibn Abbas. And I'm really happy today to finally say alhamdulillah, we finally got our own place. You know, we've been in that place for so many years paying rent, it's been way too much. But now we finally have a place that we can call our own. You know, we can have more kids come in here. You know, just have a good time.
Thank you.
وبنعمته جل وعلا تتم كل أعمال سريعة. My brothers and sisters, upstairs, downstairs, we all supposed to say Alhamdulillah. والله we supposed to say Alhamdulillah. الذي أرجعنا في هذه المكان الجديد من بيت في بيوت الله جل وعلا على وجه الأرض. شكرا لك يا ربي. أشكرك يا الله. يا رب السماوات والأرض أشكرك يا الله أشكرك يا الله. My dear brothers and sisters, today I'm not member of the masjid. I am not a guest who come to pray. I am in the middle. Number one, I'm putting my foot in the gas, you guys' shoes, to say thank you to the leaders and all the members for the masjid. We see your good deed. We see the way you put our money. We say thank you. From the Amir, Brother Mutawakil, and his assistants, Bakusa Tabati, and the chief imam, Imam Ali, and his assistant, Imam Kamal Hussein here. Imam Ali, alhamdulillah, he's in Gambia today. And all the construction people, and the people has donated $50,000, from $50,000 into $5,000. After that, we were tense. Our leaders, the oldest brother, our father, Bully Hydra, and his older members, the oldest members in the masjid. We say thank you. We see you guys good work. Now I take my foot at the shoes for the guests. I put my foot in the membership of this masjid. I said, thank you to all the guests, men and women. Yes, you do this job for Allah, but we, the one who was one benefiting for this masjid. Because Allah has given us opportunity, we can make a 5-time prayer in the masjid. We say thank you. Wallahi, we say thank you. Your reward is in Allah, it's not in us. Wallahi, my brothers and sisters, before the khutbah, I will mention one thing to you. That was the reason why when Allah call you the best. I don't say the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam didn't say, but Allah said in the Quran. I'm gonna mention that inshallah in the Quran. We have to say alhamdulillah wallahi brothers. When we thank you, we're not gonna forget one of our brother or two brothers who just passed. May Allah forgive them. May Allah rest in their soul. Plus our uncle and our father, Mustafa Senghor. Brother Mustafa Senghor, our uncle, our father. Wallahi, this brother, when he passed away, when we go to his funeral in Long Island, we brought some check for fundraising he did for this masjid, but he could not come to give because he was sick. It was that sickness when he passed away. Not only that, he have another promise. But another brother, Imam Abdul Rashid is always called uncle. He called Abdul Rashid. I'm sick, but when I get well, I'm planning somewhere. I want you to go with me to fundraise for Masjid Ibn Abbas because they want to buy a new place. Wallahi, that same sickness, he passed away. We say, Allahumma akhfir lahu wa akram nuzulahu wa wasi'a mathqalahu. اللهم ثبت لسانه عند المسألة المنكر والنكير. اللهم اغسله بالماء والثلج والبر. اللهم الحقهم بالصالحين يوم القيامة واجعلهم من أصحاب الجنة الفردوس إنه ولي ذلك والقادر عليه. After that we have another brother who passed away a couple of months ago. Brother Bajara. Wallahi, this brother for the big masjid, he did his best fundraising every community for that masjid. But masjid, the time the masjid was open, he passed away too. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tell us, لا تدري نفس ما تكسب غدا ولا تدري نفس بأي أرض تموت. You never gonna know what time, what days, what place. Wallah is trying to do your best. This is a real investment. You want to call it investment? Wallah, this is the investment. Even you pray, you were still receiving the benefit. But the money you left in the bank is not for you. Soon you pass, people will start buying it for that money. If you have a house, they will start spying who have the paper for the house. My dear brothers and sisters, we cannot thank you enough. But Allah see you deep. Anybody who walk in this door today, Wallah, you'll be happy. May Allah make you happy, Yawm al-Qiyam. The way you happy when you come, you see the masjid, Wallah, I will ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Jalla wa ala, make everybody happy like that to be heading to Jannah. Allahumma amin. My dear brothers and sisters, inshallah. So we will stand khutbah after 1 o'clock. So because the masjid has been full, I think this time we're going to start now, even the time is a little earlier. Inshallah, I say thank you. That's a message from the Amir Masjid, Mutawakil, to tell you that, inshallah. Let Allah reward everybody. We thank you, people who have money. Allah has protected you from stinginess. Wallahi, thank you. From $50,000 to $5, our kid. What happened? Somebody can force you to do that? No, because Allah. Because they believe what they do.